It's first and goal for the Gamecocks, and they give it to Haygood, and Haygood is buried right at the line of scrimmage. Andre McIntyre, big junior out of Chicago, the first man to get to him. But he's second down and goal now after no gain at the five. Looks to throw it. Pressure's coming, gets some help. And down at the five.
And hit pretty hard.
He lost his footing right in front of Tony Gant, and Gant put him on down. So it's third and goal.
South Carolina very desperately needs to get a touchdown instead of a field goal. I believe that even if they fail to score on this down, they'll go for the touchdown rather than the field goal. Wouldn't you think, Keith?
At this point, I suspect so. 10:15 to play in the game. I think Hole's going to have to do it himself, isn't he? Little pop thrown in front of Eric Poole, and Poole got tangled up over there with Garland Rivers, and it looked to me like Poole sort of gave up on the play.
Rivers had shivered him legally right here. Give us right there by Rivers, gets his hand on him, and Poole just can't get away from him. Now Rivers breaks inside, but the ball has already been thrown.
So it's fourth and goal, and they will go for it. Didn't get there. Ball went to Kent Haygood. And Haygood got relatively good penetration on the offensive surge, but Michigan stopped him at the one. So South Carolina is turned away.